Hi, welcome to Waiterio. Today I'm going to show you how to set up a thermal printer with Ethernet cable. First, we need to get the necessary information from your printer. But before that, connect your printer to your internet router using an Ethernet cable. Make sure the printer is turned off. Check if there's a thermal paper inside. Press and hold the feed button of the printer. Then turn on the printer while holding the feed button. Wait for a few seconds, then it prints out the printer information. The only information we need is the IP address. Now that we have the IP address of your printer, let's open up the Waiterio app. In the printer tab, tap on Add Printer. Set the protocol to ESC POS. Under connection, select Ethernet or Wi-Fi. Type the IP address of your printer found on the printout. Click Save. Select the newly added printer, then tap the print sample. The sample is now being printed to the printer. If you are having other problems during setup, you can check the detailed procedure on the link provided on the description below. So there you have it, a short video on how to set up a thermal printer with Ethernet cable. Thank you very much and have a great day.